I-89 is back open tonight after a car rolled over and caught on fire this morning. State police say it happened around 10 a.m. heading south in Hopkinton. A vehicle hit the guardrail, rolled over, and then caught on fire, as you can see from these pictures. The driver was able to escape with only minor injuries. There were no other vehicles involved, and officials say the cause was due to driver fatigue.